Yo, what's up, my Chris?
Hey, Tony, it's me. Yeah, there was a bomb at the bank. The place got robbed. Nothing to do with me, I swear. Some Irish guys. Anyway, listen. I'm coming over, okay? So wake up. You hear me? Wake up. Hey, mommy, ¿cómo está? Yeah, I'm sorry. No, I was working late at the club. Yeah, mommy, don't be like that, okay? I'll be home soon. Look, I gotta go. Okay.
Who the fuck is it?
It's me, though.
Oh, whatever. Come up.
Oh, how are you?
I'm good, boss. How are you? Oh, you look terrible.
That's good, because I am terrible. Fucking wretched.
What's wrong?
Oh, the usual. Boyfriend thinks I'm a cash machine. One nightclub catering to the rich, mindless crowd. And the city with a rich, mindless crowd is suddenly poor and mindless. Another club catering to the gay and decadent crowd. With the gay and decadent crowd suddenly think decadence means buying outrageous new throw cushions instead of getting loaded in a bar. And every half-wit, part-time hood in this city thinking, I know. Let's put the squeeze on the club owners. They must really, really want to substitute my inadequacies with their money because, after all, they want to stay up all night talking bullshit to morons because they enjoy it.
It sounds pretty usual.
Oh, thanks for the support.
Hey, that's what I'm here for, boss.
Yes, you know, if the bodyguard business partner thing doesn't work out, you should consider a career as a fucking life coach.
A what?
Never mind. Did you speak to Troy?
Yeah, he said he loves you, but he can't handle working the door at a gay club anymore. He says people are laughing at him.
Who's laughing at him?
I don't know. I think the little people who live in his head. The ones stuck in 1955.
Oh, I love those people. And what's up with Desi?
Yeah, he says he saw you last night. Yeah, and you was holding court with that Chloe Parker until 4 a.m.?
I was?
Apparently so.
Oh, my God. 45 years old, and I get my kicks doing blow with 17-year-old kids whose only claim to fame is that people know better what their vagina looks like than their face. I should be sent to prison. Shouldn't I?
Yeah, most definitely. What's this money? Did you rob your own club? Tony, I just went to the bank for you, man.
I don't want it in the bank.
Hey, Tony, the door was open. Man, it's easier to get into your apartment than into your nightclub.
Yeah, we have an Oguido policy at the club. Here I ain't so sure.
Oh, I love getting racially abused by a spick.
Yeah, who's a fucking taco, Tony?
My business partner, Luis. Gentlemen, watch your language. We're in the great melting pot. We're not spicks or guidos or fags. We're proud Americans. Luis, this is Vince and Rocco, relatives of Gracie.
Incredible.